This is Dr. Vincent Key, head team physician for the Kansas City Royals, with tonight's injury report. We have four players on the report. The first is Zach Greinke, day-to-day with wrist discomfort. The second is Taylor Clark with an oblique strain. The third is Edward Olivares with a hip flexor strain. And the fourth is Angel Zerpa with tendonitis. All four are doing very well. And as always, go Royals.